Romans 12. I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of Yah, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto Yahuwah, which is your reasonable service. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of Yah. For I say, through the grace given unto me to every man that is among you, not to think of himself more highly than he ought to think, but to think soberly, according as Yahuwah has dealt to every man the measure of belief. For as we have many members in one body, and all members have not the same office, so we, being many, are one body in Mashiach, and every one members one of another. Having then gifts differing according to the grace that is given to us, whether prophecy, let us prophesy, according to the proportion of belief, or ministry, let us wait on our ministering, or he that teaches, on teaching, or he that exalts, on exhortation, he that gives, let him do it with simplicity, he that rules, with diligence, he that shows mercy, with cheerfulness. Let love be without dissimulation, abhor that which is evil, cleave to that which is good. Be kindly affectioned one to another with brotherly love, in honor, preferring one another, not slothful in business, fervent in the Ruach, serving Yahuwah, rejoicing in hope, patient in tribulation, continuing instant in prayer, distributing to the necessity of the Kodeshim, given to hospitality. Bless them which persecute you. Bless, and curse not. Rejoice with them that do rejoice, and weep with them that weep. Be of the same mind one toward another. Mind not high things, but condescend to men of low estate. Be not wise in your own conceits. Recompense no man evil for evil. Provide things honest in the sight of all men. If it be possible, as much as lies in you, live peaceably with all men. Dearly beloved, avenge not yourselves, but rather give place unto wrath. For it is written, vengeance is mine, I will repay, says Yahuwah. Therefore, if your enemy hunger, feed him. If he thirst, give him drink. For in so doing, you shall heap coals of fire on his head. Be not overcome with evil, but overcome evil with good.